Another day, another Kardashian-Jenner home to obsess over. Or should I say homes? Word is that Mama Kris Jenner has finally moved into her brand new Hidden Hills mansion, the neighboring property of her daughter Khloe Kardashian's also brand new mansion. They bought the side-by-side homes last year, with Kris's property costing a whopping $20 million, and Khloe is spending $17 million on hers. It seems that Kris's mansion is ready for living, but Khloe's is still in the process, so let's take a look. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Kris Jenner and her daughter, Khloe Kardashian, are both super successful, no doubt. Kris, the self-proclaimed momager of the family, famously snags a 10% manager's fee from all of her children's projects, so it's no surprise she's worth about $190 million, making her the third richest in the family. Khloe, on the other hand, has a net worth of about $50 million. In April of 2020, Kris offloaded her former home in the same Hidden Hills neighborhood for about $15 million, and Khloe sold her Calabasas mansion for more than double what she paid in 2014 at $15.5 million. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer, back with another exclusive house tour here in Famous Entertainment, this time looking at Kris Jenner and Khloe Kardashian's new side-by-side mansions. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit me up on Instagram to chat. Now let's get into this video. It was just reported that Kris has moved into the new $20 million mansion next to her daughter Khloe's future home. Kris now resides in an exclusive gated section in Hidden Hills, California, which neighbors Calabasas. While Kris's home is move-in ready, Khloe's is reportedly still being built. The construction of these mega mansions was documented during the building process, with Kris's abode made of dark gray brickwork. Kris's new home has sprawling lawns and a grassy yard with a pool, along with mature trees and other plants. Elsewhere, there's solar paneling. Meanwhile, Khloe's crib has a pool house right next to the swimming pool, with a large, fully grown tree replanted into the yard. The two mansions are located on Ashley Ridge, the pocket of Hidden Hills often considered the most desirable. Neighbors include Jeffree Star, Lori Loughlin, DeMar DeRozan, and more. While we have yet to scope photos of Khloe and Kris's new home interiors, we can see how the new builds in the neighborhood look and get an idea. Khloe and Kris's new residences were built in 2020 by the same local developer and pack in over 10,000 square feet of living space each, sitting on 1.5 acres of land. While the Ashley Ridge mansions were already gorgeous, many were ripped down to make way for the new builds, which are said to be even more impressive. Each of the massive homes are built in the trendy modern farmhouse style, and the two properties were formerly parts of one single large estate that rambled over 3 acres of land. This mega home was once about 20,000 square feet, not to mention Britney Spears even leased the former mansion in the past. The land was previously owned by construction mogul Ron Tudor, and the former mansion was eventually torn down, leaving the property uninhabited for years. That was until Kris and Khloe got their hands on it and began to work on their homes. While Kris is moving on into that new crib in summer 2020, the momager sold her main residence in the same star-studded neighborhood of Hidden Hills for exactly $15 million in an off-market, all-cash deal. Kris bought the modern farmhouse-style mansion about 3 years prior for just under $10 million and hired acclaimed designers Tommy and Kathy Clements, along with Waldo Fernandez, to give the home a sophisticated makeover. After this, her glamorous space was published in Architectural Digest when Kris gave them a full in-depth tour. Looking at photos of the mansion now, it seems that Kris has somehow made the place look even nicer and likely added some upgrades too. Inside, the estate spans 9,459 square feet with 6 beds, 8 baths, rich hardwood flooring, and a lot of fresh white walls. This home boasts a glass front door that swings open into a large foyer attached to the formal living and dining room. The former with a fireplace and the dining room with custom furniture and a vintage credenza that Ellen DeGeneres used to own. Kris's chic chef's kitchen had an Italian marble and top-of-the-line appliances, and this space opened to the family room where she had outfitted it with a rare sheep sculpture while living here. Her former master's suite was also downstairs, located in its own spacious and secluded wing with a walk-in closet and a massive bathroom decked out in more marble than you've ever seen. On the upper level of the home, there's a second family room with wet bar, the guest suites, and a home gym. Outside, the property boasted a swimming pool, outdoor kitchen with fire pit, and rolling lawns surrounding it. While this home was stunning, I can only imagine what Kris's new mega palace will look like inside. Now let's look at Khloe Kardashian's sleek residence. In 2020, she put her longtime home on the market, and it sold for $15.5 million in an off-market deal to YouTuber and businessman Darman. That was more than double what Khloe paid 6 years ago. While her new mansion isn't quite ready yet and is still under construction, sources say she moved in about a year ago. If that's not the case, then the reality star is still living in a gorgeous mansion for the transition period. Either way, Khloe has been sharing glimpses of her mansion progress on Instagram, even last month in October 2021, where we can see her backyard and how the landscaping is coming along. A large iron archway was also visible, and it boasts a pathway underneath. Likely in the near future, this will be covered in greenery or floral plants once completed, and close by, construction was also being done on Khloe's backyard pool. The yard also has mature trees lining a serene walkway behind the home, while the property is also super private. In terms of the specs of Khloe's new abode, it reportedly offers 8 bedrooms, 9.5 baths, and every amenity you could ever imagine. There's an 8-car garage, covered patios, guest house, movie theater, lounge, home gym, and office. Also outside, there's of course that beautiful pool with inset spa. Whether it's this newly built home in the works or a temporary home in the meantime, it seems Khloe and her daughter True have been making memories in a stunning home either way. Based on the star's social media posts, she has access to a home gym, spacious kitchen, and much more. Last Christmas, Khloe uploaded a series of pics and videos, giving fans a glimpse inside her festive upgrade. Her Christmas tree was tall and decorated with silver and green ornaments, with sparkling white lights. That article reported that Khloe moved into her new property last November and already began making the place a home, but I'm not too sure. Coco also gave a peek at her master bedroom while cuddling with her daughter and watching TV in bed. Her room was painted a neutral beige color with a huge flat screen TV on the wall across from her bed. A cozy fireplace nook was located off to the side with 2 plush chairs and shelves decked out with family photos. We know that Khloe loves to exercise, and not only does she have access to an airy home gym that opens up to the pool, she also has 1 walk-in closet entirely dedicated to housing her workout gear and outfits. Now we've taken a look at the new side-by-side mansions Khloe Kardashian and her mom Kris Jenner are moving into. And what do you guys think? From the aerial views and construction we've seen, how impressive do you think the homes will be once they're completed? If we know anything from the Kardashian-Jenner family, their homes will be designed both inside and out to the nines. I personally like both Kris and Khloe's taste in homes, so I guess we'll have to wait and see. Be sure to let me know what you think about Khloe and Kris's homes, past and present, in those comments down below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me over on Instagram, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!